comédie avec son nom.
Je dis, sans tout le monde, je suis gagné, ensuite, vous devez glacer le slip. Regarde, oh boy. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How you doing this evening? Hey, fine, thank you. Amanda. Amanda GC, you're still mourning. Don't worry. You have peace. May the soul of our president rest in perfect peace. Now, wow, Africans, now wicked though. They introduced me, nobody died. No girl scream. Faith. When I go do one? No, when? When would you guys appreciate artists in Africa? People don't die finish from Michael Jackson. For your 60 Ghana cedis where you pay, now you talk like that. People will pay block. They don't talk. Why are you looking like that? Mind my clocks. I know what's in there, your mind. Say on Monday you go Cantaman to go pick up. You know they're there. This one that any came from OG, the tailor. Please push your hands together for that guy. The only attack of Kadama will get talent. You know, I love Ghana. You guys are lovely. Cool people. The day we lost our beloved president, that day I get one serious show. They postponed the show because of that. Say Baba died. Ah, this cancel show. My money go. But for Nigeria, nothing happened. The day we lost our president Abacha, that day my grandmother buy beer for everybody. They tell us thank you. I say now we kill her. Seriously, you know I've been in Ghana for a while now, like almost 3 years. I see the way Ghanaians they operate. It's different from the way Nigerians they operate. You know, technology don't really change things. The other day I see beggar, they follow one woman argue. Madam, you don't know me. You must say, son, I don't know you. You can't embarrass me. Say, I know, I don't know me. Me and you be friends on Facebook now. Now my picture of me that will profile where I've been like this. Speaking of beggars, you know, beggars different. For Ghana, we get some beggars where they terrorize Ghana. Those Majid cousins. Those children, if you not dress well, they not go stop you. If you know, say, the day where they stop you, know say that day you dress well. If, because of that, they dress well, come out. But Nigeria, you see, if the way beggars they operate is different. Nigerian beggar, they really collect coins. You will see beggar, they sing. Boy, achuku, boy, achuku. And they sabi sing. Boy, they go close eye. Boy, achuku, no gazai. You go give her money, you go fill up. Fill up. And the money where the guy give her, nah, fake. You fill up. Fill up. Come open her, look up. Guy. Come. Boy, achuku. Now what for you? They give me fake money. Now they spoil this country. Take it. Seriously. Nigeria, I'm proud to be in Nigeria. Seriously, anywhere. The way Ghanaian will give you direction. Different from the way Nigerian man will give you. A Nigerian man will give you direction from Nigeria, I will spin my foot. But if they want mess up, then they mess up big time. Check a Ghanaian. Stop a Ghanaian guy for road. You they go na pass. You suffer. Just go afternoon, you know. You can't look you, fine. You tell her go afternoon, you tell you fine. You don't see they trouble. You can say, bros, I beg, I go La Paz. How did they reach La Paz around here? He can say La Paz, okay. La Paz, cause straight. Baby, okay. He said they confused. You can say, eh-heh, cause straight. Thank you. You know, but you run that bus, don't worry. You don't confuse you. You don't know what's in the talk. You will go. But Nigeria is different. Stop a Nigerian man, ask him direction. Bros, good afternoon. You're gonna look you. Yes, afternoon. You got that? Bros, I beg, how have you taken rich Ikeja around here? First of all, you ask question on conscript. I know no deal. What is the connection? Why is stream? You will come go. He will go your way. After some minutes, you will come back again. Bros, I mean, come back. I mean, you don't go foul. Come back. Hoping say he will give you results. You will come all the way sweating. You can't reach. You go say, bros, that's how you ask me whether I know where he came that day. Where he is, I don't know there. I mean, go down there, go ask one of my guys. You just say, make I come back, come call you. Then you say, you too don't know them. Show end. How you go, where's you go do that kind of person? When you don't go far. See you go. Oh, Ivo! Hi! You know why you go plenty for Ghana? No, Nigeria, like two of you go there for Nigeria. Ben Bruce. And one Abino. Oh, you go many for. The other day, I see one of you go the way she is suck cocoa. Me, sir, I call the PC and say this office kidnap black hole. If I kidnap that one, who go pay? Then they free here. So, you know, where Nadia? Nadia no come. Justin Duma come. All those babes, I didn't see them for dream. When are they? I don't kiss all of them for dream finish. So now, if they don't kiss me now, I'm in a no bother. Now, me, they dream the dream. I'm conscious. Anytime I dream the dream, see them. I take advantage. Say, this one, if you're my girlfriend for dream, I will go doll. How? I will rock her. I wake up, I feel satisfied. Speaking of dreams, one day one girl called me. Hello, Hogan. I said, yes, who's this? He says, listen. I said, hey, Issa, what's up? And I said, Hogan, you won't believe this. I said, what's this? What is it? He said, hey, Hogan, last night I had a dream. I said, really? What was the dream about? He said, hey, Hogan, in my dream, you gave me 10,000 Ghana cedis. When I get 10,000 Ghana cedis, I said to myself, hey, Hogan, you must be a philanthropist in dreams. Now she said, Hogan, really, seriously, I'm actually coming over to your place now. Hogan, hey, I'm coming to your place. I'm dressing up to your place right now. I said, yeah, come now. He said, okay, I hope you won't spoil my dream, oh. Make my dream a reality, oh. Now I tell him, I say, God forbid. I can't spoil your dream. You know what, eh? Lisa, that 10,000 Ghana cedis I gave you, you can spend it. Yes, yeah, spend everything. Okay, you know what, don't finish it. Just bring like 100 Ghana cedis for me, because all I had was what I gave to you in that dream. When I said she bring 1,000 Ghana cedis, I mean 100 Ghana cedis for me, she said, Kwashia cut the food. Me, Nigerian, these are the carry last. You bring that kind of key. Come for me. I will lock the key. Put your hands together for yourself. God will bless you now, so now they laugh. Because my cutoff mark now 1,414. I don't laugh past 1,014. That means my balance show me. Amen. I remember when I did school. Serious thing that happened. You know, when you did school, I was in boarding school, boys' school. So many things that happen. If you sleep a hot afternoon, they can't dream where they dream different from night. All my party, they sleep for hot afternoon. The guy say, as in they sleep for that hot afternoon, for the dream, he died. In that same dream, he came back to life as a fowl. As a fowl, he can't delay eggs. He pushed the first egg out. He pushed the second egg out. In the dream. When he was about to push out the third egg, his friend wake him up. Chukuri! Chukuri, wake up, which kind of nonsense be easy, they shit for bed. We can see things. Seriously. I'm telling you. One day, one guy called his mama from America. Mama went to the village. Because he said, hello, mama. He said, yes. He said, mama, I won't come back village. Mama said, why? He said, mama, because I get HIV. Then mama tell him, I beg no come back. He said, well, mama, why? The house they were there, me builder. My wife did it. I won't come back. He said, I made me to say, make you don't come back. You get HIV, you won't come back here. I bet stay there. He said, but mama, why? He said, because when you come back, your wife will get HIV. And if your wife get HIV, your brother don't get them, be that. And if your brother get them, the house girl don't get HIV, be that. And if your house girl get them, your papa don't get them, be that. Before. And if your papa get them, I don't get them, be that. And if I get them, the driver don't get them. Oh. You don't say if the driver get them, your sister don't get HIV. And if your sister get them, the whole community then drop low.
Praise the Lord.
In our church believes, I don't make money. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I know that Amanda knows we put off me. I know they always be like 100 Ghana cedis in the put for offering. Just imagine your tights. I don't make block. You know, you get some high church where they find ourselves these days. With a good church room. Before I go, I'll tell you. I go one church where we say they cast out demons for the church. I don't know if they watch TV. These days they show up on TV. The demon they talk inside the individual. I don't know if I don't mention the name of the church too. Because these days Baba they see vision about who go die. I don't talk na joke I do. You know, I find myself in that church. Then they cast out demons, cast out. It got to a point, it got to one man. I look the man. Stop here. Then they command the demon. Stand right there. The man said, look the man. Mr. Friend, how long have you been in this body? Now the demon say, just 5 years. You're calling 5 years just? Okay, now, tell me, what do you want from this body before I cast you out this minute? And the demon say, I want this man here to win $400 million tomorrow. When the pastor hear $400 million, he off the mic. Now I look the man, really? Okay, in that case, in the name of Jesus, come out of this body this minute and enter me. Let's end the program. See you on top.